So I welcome to all of you, and in this lecture we will describe the reactions of borans. Okay, since before this lecture I have discussed the boron containing reagents. Okay, so in this lecture we will discuss the reactions of boron with kisi aapka alkynes. Theek hai, alkynes, there are two types of alkyne, as you know that one is terminal and as well as internal alkynes. Okay, so terminal alkynes, borane, which will attack. First of all, if any molecule containing terminal alkynes, then which reagent will attack? In borans, smaller borans will attack and bulky boran will attack. Okay, so for diboration, which will attack? Smaller boran, BS3 will attack. While in while for monoboration, okay, the region which will used bulky 9BB9 thick side, these are bulky borans. Okay, so you can see here for diboration. Okay, diboration means for addition of two molecules of boran. So first of all, one boran will be added. Okay, so likewise this will addition takes place. Okay, and after this second boran is also addition takes place. Okay, so two borans, first one is this one in this system and second one in this system, so that's why two borans is used, so it is called diboration. Okay, so diboration. Okay, so if you add OH and H2O2, okay, this is the nucleophile, this is the peroxide, catalytic amount of peroxide is added in the reaction, so that's why it is converted, these BH2 will converted to which OH groups. Okay, and after if you removal of O water molecule generates the aldehyde. Okay, okay, understood. In the second way, if you add acetic acid, okay, then it is converted to alkanes. This will break down and this moiety will converted to alkanes. Okay, so in this you can see here, first of all, what takes place, this CH, this is the electron density which shifted on this carbon. Okay, so that's why one hydrogen means one this center means containing lone pair of electrons or minus charge, you can say. Okay, which is converted to hydrogen. Okay, another, because this hydrogen will be addition of BH2 takes place on this. Okay, so one hydrogen will be free from this side. Okay, which will attach from this. Okay, similarly you can see here, two molecules of BH2 is added. Okay, so that's why one. Okay, so two borans. This deprotection of this BH2 takes place via addition of nucleophile, which is OH-, and catalytic amount of H2O2 is added. So that's why it is converted to OH. Means diol. Okay, this diol via dehydration converted to aldehyde. Okay, similarly you can see this one, this is the acetic acid. Okay, so this is converted CH2 CH3. Okay, means if you add acetic acid, then it will deprotect, both boron will deprotect, converted to alkanes. Okay, so it is the diboration. But in monoboration, if you monoboration is carried out by using 9BBN. okay, 9BBN means this is the bicyclic. This is okay, and in this boron and which BH is, so this is the which is 9BBN. okay, so 9BBN and the name of this, actually in this 3 boron is present. Okay, so it is not like that, it is looking like that, you can see here this one. Okay, like that. So 3 carbon is in this side, 3 carbon in this side, 1 carbon is in this, so that's why it is non-BBN. Okay, so if you want to carry out one monoboration, then you will add nine BBN. So that's why it is converted to this one, RCS, double bond CS, single bond B. This is the 9BBN. Okay, so addition of acetic acid after addition of acetic acid, it is converted to CH2. Okay, but if you add H2O2 and OH-, then what takes place? This will break down, converted to OH. Means this reagent is added for this reagent, or you can nucleophile and this calorific amount of peroxide is added for generation of OH. Okay, it is also converted to this because resonance is possible. So that's why it is shifted here. This OH means single bond shifted in this, and this electron density shifted on this CH2 means it converted to CH2 CHO. Okay, so that's why it is aldehyde. Okay. Next one, so you understand that for monoboration 9-BBNN thexyl is used while in smaller borans, which will add BS3, two molecular BS3 is added. Okay. So next one is internal alkynes. Internal alkynes is this one. Okay. This is the terminal alkynes. While this one is internal alkynes because a triple bond is present in between these one. Okay. So for this, there are two types of borane is used, small borane and bulky borane. Okay. Small borane means for diboration, small borane is used, and for bulky borane, monoboration is used. Okay. So if you add BS3 and acetic acid, it is converted to RCH2CH2R. Okay. Means this moiety is converted CH2CH2. Okay. So in this 9-BBN, it is converted to alkenes. Okay. So if you want to make any cis alkene, then you will add 9-BBN in acetic acid. Okay. So it is this moiety convert to this one. Okay. Similarly, you can see here for conversion of this one, this is the double bond. So if you want to any cis moiety, this is the cis moiety, convert to its aliphatic type. Okay. Then you will add BS3 and acetic acid. So that's why it is converted to this one. Okay. Similarly, you can say chemoselectivity of BS3. Okay. So chemoselectivity means BS3 is the best reducing agent for carboxylic acid to form alcohol. Okay. So here chemoselectivity means if any molecule carboxylic acid present and you want to convert to its alcohol, then you add BS3 because it is chemoselective and does not affect another functional group. Okay. So functional group means acid convert to product. Okay. Means alcohol. So carboxylic acid converted to alcohol, carbonyl convert to alcohol, RCN convert to RCH2NH2. Okay. Means nitrile converted to NH2. RCO, this will convert to CO2CH2. Okay. Anhydride convert to alcohol, epoxide to convert to alcohol, ester convert to alcohol. Okay. So BS3 does not reduce following groups RCOCl, RNO2, okay, RX. Okay. So BST does not reduce following groups. Means exceptional cases is also seen. One is this one, aryl chloride, okay, substituted aryl chloride, RNO2 means nitro substitute compound and halogen substitute compound. Okay, in this BS3 does not, it means it is inert against these groups. Okay. So reactivity of BS3 carboxylic acid is much more than alkene, carboxylic acid, alkene, aldehyde, ketone, cyanide, epoxide, and ester. Okay. Next one, reaction with carbonyl. So RCOR in the presence of BS3 convert to alcohol. Okay. Reaction with carbonyl will allyl borane. So it is converted to COH. Okay. And this this moiety, you can see this one converted to OH and addition of this one. It will looking like that. When this is means addition of this manner takes place. So first of all, which will attack, there are lone pair of electron on this 2 to 4 to 6 to 8. Two lone pair of electron is present, so that's why it will attack on this, and this electron has shifted on this, and that's why it acts as a leaving group here. Okay. You can see here. Okay. So first of all, oxygen means lone pair of given to this boron. It is another way for combining. Lone pair of electron attack on this boron because boron containing orbitals, p orbitals. Okay. So that's why boron attack on this, oxygen attack on this, and it that's why negative charge will be generated while this feels positive charge. Okay. Again, what takes place? This double bond attack on this electrophilic center, and this charge neutralize this one. Okay. And after addition of water, this this will break down. Okay, so in this BS3 it will reduce to CH2, and in this COH converted to CH2H. Okay, CH2H, and this one is, it will not affect. Okay, so here chemoselectivity is seen. Okay, CH3, this is the CS. Okay, so it will attack looking like that. Okay, and that's why OH and OH will be formed here. Similarly, you can see here CO2, I mean, the ester will be unaffected while this will be reduced. Okay, so it is very important region for chemoselectivity. If you want to convert any ketone to CH2, okay, so you can use this one. Okay, so next one, so in this, so here you can see I have completed the boron containing reagents. Okay, so again, so in this lecture we also cover the lithium diisopropyl amide. Okay, it is very 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 important reagent. LDA, it is called in Sartree LDA, and it is a very strong base, so its application is much more. Okay, so LDA reaction takes place at lower temperature, you can say. Okay, generally THF solvent used, when you will use LDA solvent, which you will use THF. Okay, LDA is non-nucleophilic. Okay, it is non-nucleophile. LDA reactions are kinetically controlled. Okay, kinetically controlled means you can carry it out at low temperature. It wants a very low temperature. LDA can abstract less acidic proton as well as strong acidic protons. Okay, abstract less acidic proton and as well as strong, both proton it will abstract. LDA abstract proton from less strictly hindrance. Okay, aside, because it is bulky base, you can see that it is very bulky group, bulky region, so that's why it abstracts hydrogen from less hindered side. So there are two bases according to abstraction of acidic. One is weak base and another is strong base. Okay, so LDA here act as a strong base. So it's also, these are some other reagents which acts as a strong base: butyllium, lithium, sodium iodide, KHNO2, and NaOH, which requires low temperature. While weak base, potassium carbonate, sodium bicarbonate, it requires room temperature. Okay, so base, according to abstraction of alcoholic acid, weak base and strong base. Weak base is NaOH, strong base is LDA, NaH, KHNaOH2. Okay, so if you want to convert to abstract, this H will be abstracted by using mild base. Okay, so it is abstracted and converted to nucleophile, which addition of sodium plus takes place by this one. So it is converted to salt. For the abstraction of amine protons, generally triethylamine, NH reduce can be used. So NHR. Okay, so this is the amine. This is the amine, and addition of R takes place. You can see triethyl. It is a mild base. And after addition of this will abstract hydrogen, so that way it is converted to NH minus, which will attack on this and it will release out. So formation of this one takes place. Base, according to enolate formation, two types are big: weak base and strong base. Okay, weak base is NaOH, potassium tertiary butoxide, it requires higher temperature. LDA NH would require low temperature. So by addition of NaOH, it abstracted hydrogen from this one and it is converted to this one. Okay, and potassium carbonate, it is not able to abstract this hydrogen because it is not it is mild base. Okay, similarly, if you add K2CO3, it is more acidic, so more acidic proton will be abstracted by K2CO3. Okay, choice of base depends upon the nature of substance. Okay, so according to, you can see the nature of substrate is different, so it require different region, different bases. In this NaOH is required, while K2CO3 is inert against this one. Okay, while if you can see here, it requires K2CO3 while NaOH is inactive for abstraction of hydrogen. Okay, so for more acidic proton you will add K2CO3. Okay, choice of base depends upon the nature of substrate, formation of enolate. So enolate here, this is the enolate, kinetically controlled. Enolate is one, kinetically controlled, and another is thermally controlled. Okay, so kinetically controlled, it is less substituted enolates. Okay, and it requires a strong base. Okay, so strong base LDA and NaOH is required for kinetically controlled process, less substituted alkenes. While in this thermally control means more substituted inulate, okay, it is thermally controlled and required strong base. Okay, so you can see this is the actually a weak base, sorry for that, this is the weak base. So inulate behave as a nucleophile, okay, giving nucleophilic addition and nucleophilic substitution. There are two types of reaction carried out by nucleophilic inulates. One is nucleophilic addition and another is nucleophilic substitution reaction. So you can see if when you will add NH, it is a strong base. So what takes place, it is converted to this one. This convert to, first of all, it abstract hydrogen from this one and changes to this one like that. Okay, so it is converted to this one. There are two possibility from this one. It is also that there are two major product and minor product will form. So major product will be this one, minor product will be this one. Okay, so when addition of, you will add this R minus, so further it will reverse and this will attack on this and X will be released out. Okay, similar approach will be carried out, this one like that, and this will attack from this, X will be released out. Okay, so it is the major and it is the minor. Okay, similarly you can see LDA, when you add LDA, this from the it abstract hydrogen from the less hindered side. So you can see here chemoselectivity is appeared, you can say. Okay, so it is kinetically controlled and it is minor, it is major and this one is minor, and after that you can see here, and it it will this one. Okay, so like that, so it is the major, it is the minor. Okay. Okay, so similarly, LDA abstract hydrogen from alpha position to carbonate are allylic position of alkenes. So abstraction of acidic protons, so application of LDA, acid-base reaction, it involves acid-base reaction and formation of enolate expressed via LDA. Okay, so enolate, there are two types of reaction is carried out by enolate. First, nucleophilic substitution and nucleophilic addition. Okay, so when you will add LDA, it abstracts hydrogen from less hindered side. Okay, so you can see it will abstract hydrogen from this one, okay, and convert to this CH2CO minus. Okay, and minus abstract lithium, so it is converted to SAR type, and after that what takes place, this further it will reverse this. Okay, so it will attack and R will be released out, so that's why your product will be this one. Similar ways, you can see here LDA. Okay, so CH2 double bond LDA RX minus. Okay, so first of all, what takes place in this? First of all, you can see here, it will abstract hydrogen from less hindered side. So it will abstract hydrogen from this one. This is converted to minus, okay? Again, like that, similar approach is seen. And after it is O minus and Li takes place, okay? After that, this bond will be reverse and it will attack on the R minus converted to this one, okay? Similarly, you can see LDA, when you add LDA, it is converted to minus hydronium if you add water. It is converted to hydronium ion in the solution form, converted to acid. Similar approach, LDA will attack from the which side? It will attack from the, this is the more substituted side. This is the, so this hydrogen is less substituted. So hydrogen will be one nucleophile will be generated on this, which will attack on this ester. Okay. So OM will be released out, your product will be COR. Okay. H plus is given by this hydronium ion. Okay. Similar approach you can see here, RCH2COA, LDA, when you add LDA, it is abstract hydrogen from this one. And after that, you can see this mechanism similar looking like that. Okay, so you can you can make oneself. Okay, again, you can see this one, this is the substrate. When you add LDA, it is converted to this like looking like that. This abstract hydrogen from this one, it acts a nucleophile, okay, minus, so it will this bond shifted here, so this nucleophile attack from this one, and this will looking like that. Okay, another way you can see here, you can understand very easy way. First of all, what takes place, LDA abstract hydrogen from this one converted to CH2 minus, this CH2 minus will attack from this olefinic side, and by which this electrons electron density shifted on this side. Okay, and this will mean cyclization takes place, 4+2, and this will be formed, which abstract hydrogen from this one, okay, and converted to this. Okay, CH2CO2 LDA abstract hydrogen from this one. After the CH2 will, this will form, it will attack from this carbon center from and convert it to O minus. Okay, and this O minus will be abstract hydrogen from this one, water molecules is from hydronium ion and converted to OH. Okay, so it is very easy. Methoxy ester will be formed. LDA will abstract hydrogen from this one, converted to double bond. Okay, and the double bond, and it will reverse, and this double electron density shifted on this. That's when it will release out, and it is type of nucleophilic substitution reactions. So that's why this ring will be formed here. Similarly, you can see LDA you will use convert to this CH2 minus. Okay, so this CH2 minus will attack on this. First of all, double bond and O lithium will be formed, and reverse process takes place. So that's why iodine will be released out in the next step. Formation of this one takes place. Okay. Elimination, LDA will abstract from this one, converted to double bond. This okay, so not you can see here, LDA abstract hydrogen from this one and converted to minus O minus. Okay, which form double bond on this. Okay, elimination types reaction takes place, or you can say it looking like that. Okay, it will be released out. So this one will form. Similar ways, if you add NaOH, okay, so if you are NaOH, this hydrogen, this will looking like the bromine will be released out. Okay, and these two product will be formed. Okay, so in the next lecture we will describe again remaining reactions. So thank you for all.